Question 2. In the figure, ABCD is a trapezium with AB parallel CD. The diagonals, okay, A dot and BG meet at G. And given that, okay, the area is ABG. So this point is G. To triangle CDG would be 4 to 9, so which means that I use another color. So this one is 4, this one is 9. Okay, part A, the question asks you to state AG to GD 係幾多？咁呢個就好簡單啦。咁啊，由於咧呢兩個係 similar triangle 嚟嘅，俾咗 area 嘅 ratio 咧，然後叫你揾翻個 length 咧，咁就非常之淺。咁你可以自己試一試做啦。咁我哋咧就睇一睇 part B。咁 part B 咧就係話啦，如果個 area of ABG 俾咗你個 area ABG， OK 係六。OK， 咁就叫你咧求翻咧就係 ABDC 係幾多 ？OK， 即係成塊嘅 area 係幾多？咁即係代表咧，我要揾埋咧就係呢兩塊嘅 area 去計算嘅咁。咁首先第一樣嘢咧就係我將佢咧化翻大佢啦。咁而家咧俾咗你呢度咧係實質上其實係六啊嘛。咁就即係唔係四啦。咁我改翻去做六先啦，呢一塊嘅 area。咁如果佢呢一塊咧改咗做六嘅話，咁下面嗰塊係幾多咧？咁你就要計一計啦。四比九就等於六比幾多咧？咁就要計咗呢一塊係幾多先啦。咁咧計到個答案咧就會係13.5啦。咁跟住咧個問題嚟啦，就係咁呢兩塊又如何咧？咁你咧就嘗試咧要將咧呢兩塊咧就諗下究竟同呢兩塊有咩 relation 喎？咁你咧就先諗一諗咧，就係 part A 啦 ，part A 應該會俾到啲 tips 你嘅。咁 part A 咧嗰個佢叫你計嘅嘢咧就係 AG 比 GD， 咁即係咧佢話咗俾你聽咧呢度咧係2:3啦。咁第二個問題咧就係諗啦，究竟呢兩個三角形有冇同啲乜嘢係 similar 嘅咧？咁你發現咧就冇嘅，點解咧？因為佢係 trapezium 嚟嘅，佢又唔係啲咩 parallelogram 啊，咁嗰啲角又唔係一樣喎，咁啊淨係得呢條呢對咧係 parallelized 嚟嘅啫。咁即係話咧，你嘅目標咧就唔係去 prove 咧啲乜嘢同乜嘢 similar。咁我哋咧其實到而家咧淨係學咗兩招啫。第一招就係睇下究竟係有冇啲咩三角形係 similar 啦，咁然後就用 ratio 嘅方法去計啦。咁既然如果佢唔係 similar 嘅話咧，咁我哋得翻第二招可以用，咁就係咧如果嗰個 triangle 係 with the same vertex or the same height 嘅話咧，咁佢哋咧嘅 area 嘅 ratio 咧就會係等於佢哋嘅 base 嗰條線嗰個長度嘅 ratio 嘅。咁我哋咧就唯有向呢個目標出發。咁我哋咧就望一望啦 ，part A 咧就係暗示咗你咧就係 AG 同 GD 呢兩條線就係2:3啦，叫你去計，即係叫你用佢啦咁。咁如果呢兩條線係2:3，而呢兩個 triangle， 我哋先睇呢兩個 triangle 啊，佢哋咧如果我 take 呢個做 base 嘅話。攞呢個嚟做底嘅話咧，佢哋個 vertex 佢哋嗰個頂點咧 ，OK 係大家都係一樣，都係 C 嘅喎。咁即係換言之咧，佢哋咧呢兩個 triangle 咧，佢哋嘅 h 咧，即係我當呢度係90度啦。OK， 咁咧呢一度嘅長度 h 咧，大家係會 share 一齊用嘅。OK， 因為佢哋個 vertex 係一樣嘅，咁即係換言之咧，呢兩塊 area 咧，我終於揾到佢哋係有關聯噶啦。呢兩塊嘅 area 咧就會係2:3 ，OK， 2:3。原因因為佢哋個高係一樣嘅，底乘高除二。如果佢哋咧乘高同埋除二係一樣嘅話，可以 cancel 曬佢，咁所以咧就得翻係底對底，咁就會係個 area 嘅部分啦。咁我哋咧就可以計到個答案咧，就係9 cm² 嘅。咁咧 ，similarly，OK，、okay, 一樣啦。我哋今次咧就睇呢兩個三角形。咁呢兩個三角形咧，同時間咧 ，OK， 如果我 take 呢一個係底 ，OK，AG 同 GD， 我 take 佢係底。咁佢個高咧， 就在这个位置，如果我当这里90度 OK， 那我叫它做 H1 啦。如果我叫了它做 H1 之后，它的 area 这一 part 就会是 AG 乘以 H1 除2，这里的 area 就是 GD 乘以 H1 除2，大家都是乘以 H1 除2的，就是说都可以约走它。所以我们也可以是透过 OK知道呢度係六 ，OK， 咁我哋咧就可以計到呢一個部分啦。咁當咧我計曬咧咁多塊嘅 area 咧，咁 total area 咧都好容易計啦。total area of A、B、D、C， 咁就會咧係呢一塊係九啦，跟住呢一塊咧就係九啦。OK， 然後將全部的 area 加埋曬佢啦，咁就會係六加九加13.5再加九。OK， 咁計到個答案咧係37.5 cm². Question 3 In the figure A B C D is a parallelogram. OK， P is a point on A B such that A P to P B would be 5 to 6。咁我可以咧好快 mark 低咧，就係呢度係5x 啦，咁呢度咧就係6x 啦。咁然之後咧 ，Q 咧係 midpoint of BC 嘅，咁即係代表咧呢兩條咧係一樣啦。咁跟住咧，佢就想問下你咧，就係 triangle BPQ。咁就同咧 area 咧 of A B C D， OK， 咁即系问紧你咧就系呢一 part，OK， 咁就同呢一 part 系几多嘅咁样。咁呢条咧就非常之浅啦。咁原因系乜嘢咧？原因就系因为咧，我 let 呢个系 theta 啦 ，OK， 咁area。of triangle BPQ， 咁咧就會係1/2 AB sinC 啦。OK， 咁我就計到咧就係呢一塊嘅 area 啦。咁然之後咧就 area of ABCD， 即係成個啦。咁都好容易啦。因為如果我將佢 break 開一半，咁即係咧喺呢度咧加條線啦。咁咧就呢兩個嘅 triangle 咧係 congruent 嘅。咁之前咧介紹過嗰個 properties 咧已經有提過呢一件事啦。咁即係話咧，我計到其中一塊嘅話咧，咁乘二就會係答案啦。咁 triangle 亦都係一樣係好容易計嘅。咁就1/2，咁就係、是。5x 加 6x 啦 ，OK， 然之後咧就係 2y 啦，咁咧我就可以計到咧呢一塊嘅 area， 咁我咧只要咧將佢乘二啦，因為佢係有兩塊，咁我咧就可以計到個答案啦。又或者咧，其實咧有一個更加簡單嘅方法咧，就係、是呢一度咧係 H 啦，呢一度咧都會係 H 嘅。OK， 咁呢一塊嘅 area 咧就會係底乘高除二，咁就係6 x 乘以 h 除二。咁下面嗰個 area 個 parallelogram 咧就係底乘高，咁即係11個 x 乘以2 h。咁其實咧都可以咧係一樣嘅答案嘅。